Prince William and Harry feel stuck in the middle of Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle's feud. The family drama is real. It's no secret that Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton aren't getting along, but their feud has gotten so bad that it's starting to rub off on their spouses. Prince William and Prince Harry have always liked hanging out as a foursome, but ever since Kate began shutting Meghan out, things have gotten tricky between the brothers. Their husbands are at their wits' end. William and Harry feel stuck in the middle, sources exclusively told In Touch. William is doing his best to smooth things over. Unfortunately, it's not working. The competition is out of control. Things are likely to go from bad to worse, and so much tension is built up, the source explained. The women are bickering over a number of things, especially about the home Meghan and Harry will soon be moving into. The newlyweds have been staying at Harry's humble abode, Nottingham Cottage, on the grounds of Kensington Palace, but that's all about to change. He and Meghan will move into apartment 1 next to William and Kate, who reside at apartment 1A. Kate is not happy about this.
Why?
Well, apartment 1 is supposedly one bedroom larger than apartment 1A, and Kate doesn't think it's fair that Meghan and Harry will be living there. Sources explained to In Touch that it's clear Kate sees Meghan as a threat. But it's not just because she will be residing in a bigger home. Kate can't throw herself into the spotlight because she's on maternity leave, with Prince Louis, 2 months, the insider added. She's always been a competitive person, but now she feels powerless. With Meghan showing her face at several different events, and being photographed giggling with Queen Elizabeth like they're old friends, Meghan and Kate's feud is nastier than ever. Here's hoping Prince Harry and Prince William are able to settle this spat sooner rather than later. If not, it looks like there's going to be a lot of awkward family gatherings in the future. Join our Facebook group for the latest updates on Kate Middleton, Prince William, and all things royal.